So you will have dishes with white asparagus. There will be the flowers of Thailand, our new signature dessert. And also we have been playing some hide and seek with the petit four this time, doing some funny sweets to end the meal. So join us here in Zapua. The name of the restaurant is Zapua. And in the old days, those of you can remember, there was one of the first modern international hotel was here. And they had this beautiful lotus pond. So when we opened this restaurant, this is where the lotus pond was. So we named it Zapua, lotus pond. And that's exactly what you're gonna start with. So please have the lotus salad. There's a little spoon for you to eat. Gimgim, when we opened Gimgim, it used to be in the most rundown part of Copenhagen. They were dealing drugs and all that. Now the whole neighborhood has changed. It's now one of the poshest places you can be. We're having a little syringe, do-it-yourself noodles made with tofu. So you just spread it into the soup and you can do your own noodles. And then it comes with cucumber. But cucumber doesn't have this color naturally. What I do is that I skin the cucumber, I blend the skin and vacuum together with the cucumber. So it kind of sucks in all the color, so we get this beautiful green. We call it whiskey on the rocks, as you can see. So chocolate, it is. I'm from the country of Denmark, and the greatest invention in Denmark, we all know, Eggo shoes and Lego. So here you're having the Lego. Some are real, some are not.